Dow Jones 30 daily forecast, April 29th, FXEmpire.com. The Dow Jones, as you can see, did in fact rise during the session and found 16,500 as resistance. The 16,300 level, of course, is supportive. And at the end of the day, you can see that the market has been banging around. And ultimately, we should go higher. We are buy only in this market, and we think that a break above 16.6 leads the way to much higher levels.